Hola, estamos aquí con Sarakita, campeona del mundo de freestyle. Hi, we're here with Sarakita, world champion of freestyle. Bueno, she's really happy because Holland wins right now, 5 minutes ago. And we just want to ask you, for how long you coming to Lanzarote, to this competition?
I've been coming to Lanzarote since I was 14, and that's first year was in 2005. I've been here 5 times now. This is the 5th time that I'm here.
And how you feel when you come to that competition here in Lanzarote? Do you like it?
For me, Lanzarote is a very good place because the first time I came here, I finished in 3rd, and every year after that, I've won this event. I've won it 3 times in a row, and now I'm also in the final with Yoli. So for me, it's a really good place.
That's good. And what's the difference that you see, Sara, now between last year's and this year's about the organization, about the weather, about what you can say about this?
Yeah, definitely during all the years, this one is for sure the best one. I can tell that they've put a lot of work into this event this year. They have a lot of music, the food is good, they have the active group on the beach entertaining people, so there's a better vibe on the beach. It's a lot more fun.
Okay, first, and then the last one, how is the atmosphere around? I mean, more or less you just answered from this, but what do you see in the atmosphere in this year?
The atmosphere this year is much more relaxed, and it's more fun. Normally it's kind of quiet on the beach and you just have the sailors, but this time you have good music, people on the beach are watching and cheering you on. And yeah, it's just a really nice atmosphere.
And just for the end, how goes the competition for you till now?
Right now I'm in the final with Yoli de Brent, and we'll have to see if the win comes or not. Tomorrow's the last day. And then we sail the final and we see who's going to win this event.
I wish you the best.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.